Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Today I'm going to go through this triptych. It's called Pussy Riot / Swan Lake. I'd like to also try to take risk. And what I'm painting here is Pussy Riot, who were put in jail for 2 years. And I was pretty much concerned how ever even they could come out. But I'm so happy that they were able to come out from the jail. And so this is the main sort of personality that represented Pussy Riot. This is Nadia, and this is Marsha. And the opposite panel here is the Russian ballerina. When Pussy Riot had a huge demonstration right before they were put in jail, Moscow street was scattered with all flowers, white paper, and letter paper, whatever they can grab as a white something. So Motaro-san and Pussy Riot, they all flew into Vatican, and then they decided to give sexuality 101. And so Pope Francis said, you know, I don't agree with the same-sex marriage. So maybe I can show you the backside of the painting. Momotaro-san came to rescue or support Pussy Riot movement or, you know, cultural revolution. And Momotaro-san is carrying a conclave chimney. So the idea that I was thinking, Momotaro-san and Pussy Riot all thinking in terms of they want to raise pink smoke rather than black and white smoke from Sistine Chapel chimney. The visual material as a Pussy Riot is, you know, Pussy Riot is taking over the confessors and the baptism priest role. So now she is going to baptize Pope maybe Francis or Pope Benedict, and so that the whole institutionalized chauvinist, you know, male chauvinist institution will be totally reversed. So that's a sort of a, you know, idea that I have in mind. And can we go back to open? Actually, that's about where I'm at this moment.